Hello and welcome. I'm Scott Dennis.
And I'm Haley Wilkes. Thank you for joining us. An Osprey woman is in custody and faces multiple charges of aggravated assault after authorities say she treated Sarasota crew members and threatened them with a rifle.
The incident happened at about 5:30 Monday afternoon during the team's practice at Spanish Point in Osprey. ABC 7's Kate Flexter joins us now with the latest details on this investigation. Kate.
Thanks, guys. Authorities arrested Donna Betts this morning, and coaches told deputies this is not the first time something like this has happened with this same woman.
Spanish Point in Osprey is home to Sarasota crew, training rowers from elementary school to high school and beyond. But on Monday, authorities say that quiet spot became the center of a tense moment. The report from the Sarasota County Sheriff's Office says rowers were getting into the water with their boats when 62-year-old Donna Betts appeared on her dock with a Winchester rifle in hand. Betts is the wife of guitarist for the Allman Brothers band, Dickie Betts. The report says she began threatening to shoot the different crew members and coaches if they came on her property. The incident was captured on a cell phone video and the rifle was recovered. Deputies arrested Betts Monday and she now faces 18 separate charges of aggravated assault with a firearm. In an email sent to parents, Sarasota crew's head coach and executive director Casey Galvanic tells parents, quote, first and foremost, the safety of our athletes is our number one priority. The Conservation Foundation of the Gulf Coast, which owns the property, echoed that sentiment, saying, quote, the security and safety of our park and all of the people enjoying it is our top concern.
Of course, it's scary and tragic.
At the nearby Sarasota Scholars Club, Treasurer Rita Ferrandino says she was shocked.
We've had kids out here on the water for 25 years. So to hear of something like this, of course, our hearts and our prayers go out to anybody who was involved in this tragedy.
She stresses the importance of safety on the water.
From the minute those kids arrive at the boatyard to the minute that they're picked up, they are in our care. So it's very critical that we have strong policies around all of that safety.
Coaches have had several similar incidents with Betts in the past. Back to you guys.